Well, here in the attic archive, things are going very well. I find that there are old bits of video and some sound from the phonic studio that is still really saying much the same sort of thing as I was thinking of saying now if I could get into the phonic studio. So the sound here is not very good, maybe. I don't know. I mean, it's not terrible. But I may find another microphone. Meanwhile, there is a green screen, so I can maybe mix it with this lighting test featuring JD from a few years ago.